Hello, my name is Yasu. Today I will talk about database. Did you load up donkey? I need a donkey, said Jesus. Jesus told a disciple, bring me a donkey. You can find it at the next village. If someone asks you why you are taking it, tell them I need it. The disciple went to the next village, Jesus said, suddenly there was a donkey. Jesus and the disciple were going to Jerusalem for a big feast. They were preparing a big feast. The disciple said to the owner of the donkey, "You just need this donkey." He was happy because he could give the donkey to Jesus. He was happy because his donkey could help Jesus. The Jesus went to the Jerusalem on the donkey. A big crowd went to Jerusalem with him. They spread their clothes on the road. Some people spread branches. On the road to welcome the king, people followed Jesus and shouted with joy, "Hosanna, Hosanna, blessed is the king who came in the name of the Lord." Jesus told the people about God in the Jerusalem.
Oh, we turn up again. Tell us that. Let's open.
Jesus told the people about God in the Jerusalem. He also told them how to praise God. God sent Jesus to let us know about God. Jesus says he had to die for us to go into the kingdom of God. But people didn't understand what Jesus said. The disciples didn't understand it either. Yes, now we will read this story too. The disciples asked, "Where do you want us to prepare food to feast the feast?" Jesus said, "Go in the city and you will find someone." They went to the house, to Jerusalem. People prepared a special dinner. Jesus and the 12 disciples had a dinner together. Love one another, said Jesus. Jesus broke the bread and said, "Eat this bread. This is my body. Every time you do this, think of me." The disciples were worried. The disciples ate a bread. They were sad. They were sad because Jesus might die. "Drink this wine," said Jesus. "This is my blood. It will pour out, forgive your sin." Next page. The disciples drank the wine that Jesus gave them. Jesus for a long time. They really didn't want Jesus to die. "Whenever you eat and drink, don't forget that my body was thrown and I shed blood for you. Don't forget me," said Jesus. Next page. Suddenly the disciple hears someone singing. It was a Jesus. Jesus was singing David's song. The disciple began to sing with Jesus. Da-dun. Sing with leader. It was a special time to praise in God. Jesus was really special. Wow. It is very wonderful story. Wow. Wow. Next time we will read this story too. Next time we will read this story, The Love of Jesus, okay? Yes, today we read the Last Supper and Jesus rode a donkey. Yes, today we read the Bible in a fun island. Fun. Yes, see you next time. Bye.